Doyle on the outside. Will it be Woofy in the middle? Can Adam Ellis hang on to it? They go out high and wide. They are key. Ellis can't hit it at the moment. Woofy leads. Doyle stands the fence. Almost takes out Western to Western. Now gone to the back, and now Dawley's got to try and fight, but it's Woofy out front. Man, he's incredible. We know he's the best on the planet. He's crossing the line from 13.15 to 13.68. Adam Ellis. And Dawley of 13.68. He's throwing out as well. But it's all tie Woofy to those gentlemen, and he's got one lap to travel in what is in 14 for the Oceania Championship. To try and hang on to that perfect score so far, and the checkered flag is out and ready. We'll ride it in, 3 points, Ty Woffenden. Second over, Wyoming.